for us about the story of this song, for those of us that want to hear. Thank you so much. I've never heard this before.
Sorry I'm late. My wife heard her back, so I was... She's a little better now. She was, but she's okay. Well, let's see. Precious Lord, take my hand, is what they're gonna sing. And last week, many of you were here, I sang one called I'll Never Let Go of Your Hand, and I thought, wow, they go so well together. And I've actually thought this for years, you know. And but this, I've been, the song that we sang was kind of a, you know, an answer to this one. But this one has a real interesting story. It's written by, what says Andrew Dorsey? This is Tommy Dorsey, the
orchestra,
you know, the
band
leader.
Tommy and Jimmy Dorsey.
Well, he was doing a concert one evening, you know, and it was a scheduled date. And his wife was pregnant and just about ready to deliver. And they talked it over, and she said, no, you go ahead and do the concert. And so he did, and when the concert was over, he heard by phone that his wife had passed away in childbirth. And in his grief, he wrote this song, Precious Lord, Take My Hand. So it's a very touching story, I think. Mm-hmm. So,
thank you, Bob.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. I so appreciate the stories behind these songs.
Darkness appears.